In recent years, people took notice of this wonderful, serene tropical paradise in Asia. But what people didn't know was that it's not only a tourist attraction.
Mmm! Raul, you need to taste. So good.
Ah!
It's a gold mine.
Oh, wow.
So fresh. Great food, great coffee, beautiful beaches, exotic animals here and there. No wonder it's called an Asian paradise.
Guess where we are? We're in the heart of tropical Asia. One of my favorite places, very mystical. Welcome to Bali.
As editor-in-chief of Metro Society, I get to wear many hats when we're creating the best stories for our readers. Sometimes I'm a producer, I get to write, I strategize, and I attend events. But the best part of my job is I get to travel. The job really gets crazy, but it takes me to amazing places and introduces me to interesting people all over the world. We made this show so we can take you along with us on my journeys. See for yourself what it's like to be in my shoes. I'm Raul Manzano of Metro Society, and this is EIC On The Move. The hotel game around the world has changed in recent years. Before, hotels looked similar to each other, all luxurious and comfortable. Today, everywhere you go, you will have a selection of hotels with different themes. But what caught my eye here in Bali is a villa inspired by New York lofts. So if you like cozy, spacious, chic layouts, you'll love this place. I knew I had to bring my friend, the Bali Whisperer, Ferdy Salvador, for this trip. Hi, I'm Raul. I'm here in Bali. I'm with my guest host, Ferdy, and our host in the hotel, Nico. So, Nico, what made you decide to move to Bali?
Well, aside from the weather, you know, you have the ocean, stunning scenery, culture. You don't miss the cosmopolitan feeling of the city.
Why did you call it Balissimo, Nico?
Balissimo because, you know, we are Italian and we are in Bali. And this, et cetera, you know?
I've been to a lot of places here, and I've never stayed in a place like this. So what's unique about it?
We wanted to do something less traditional, and we wanted to do something very modern. So we started to do loft-style units.
So everything here is from Bali? All your
everything.
Furniture? Your...
So even the sofas are made here?
Even the sofas, yeah. The sofa, the furniture, and all the little things I bought.
So every single loft is different?
Yeah. Different, yeah.
Wow, that's a lot of curating.
Yeah. It is funny to do that.
But you enjoy what you're doing, right?
Absolutely. Yeah.
From the New York-style lofts of Balissimo, I found another amazing place which I could fondly describe as exotic luxury. It literally feels like an elegant suite in the middle of a rainforest. From the moment I entered the room, I knew that this is the one. I had to stay here. Here in central Seminyak, there's a place people go to because of its unique concept, a waterfall in every villa. Equilibria's theme is a tropical paradise in the middle of the city. Come on, let's take a look at the rooms. Oh, damn. Look at plants in the bathroom. A fantastic outdoor tub decorated with flowers. Perfect. I like to hold parties in bathrooms. The amenities, all Equilibria brand. Even a candle with my name on it. Interesting. Let me check this closet out. My butler took my clothes out of the suitcase and hanged them. The hotel has provided me with a sarong to walk around the hotel grounds. Perfect. Separate shower, separate toilet. And now to check the bedroom out. Wow. My own waterfall. Check this bed out. Let's see what they have to say. The sheets are 100% bamboo linen. Bamboo? Not bad. Nothing stiff. The butler did say that the living room and the swimming pool were upstairs. Come on, let's check it out now. Oh my God, wow. modern dining room. I can have dinner here, or have guests come over. A kitchen, which I think I won't use because the food in this hotel is excellent. This hotel is very techy. They don't have any more printed menus in the rooms, but instead an iPad where you can do everything. All you have to do is just go through the menu, select, the butler will bring it over. And by the way, they're giving me a free spa treatment, which you can also check through the menu in this iPad. So everything's done through the iPad. Oh, Ferdy's here. Hey, Ferdy. We're gonna be working soon. Get enough rest.